define the variables and translate each sentence into an equation, solve the equation, check the answer for accuracy and reasonableness. The Be Tough Karate Studio charges a $100 fee to sign up for lessons and $20 per lesson taken. If Mark paid $2,000 for his daughter's karate lessons this year, how many lessons did she take? So notice that the total cost for the year depends on the number of lessons. So I will say let L represent the number of lessons, and we'll let T represent the total charge, and that would be in terms of dollars. Then we can model this situation by saying that the total amount charged is equal to the $100 fee to sign up, and then $20 per lesson. Now we're told that Mark paid $2,000 for his daughter's karate lessons. So then substituting 2,000 for T, we would have 2,000 is equal to 100 plus 20L. And now we will solve for L to determine the number of lessons. So we identify the variable term, remove any other terms from that side of the equation, subtract 100 from both sides. So then 1,900 is equal to 20L, dividing through by 20, both sides of the equation. We find that L is 95. So let's check that solution. Is 2,000 equal to 100 plus 20 times 95? Well, 20 times 90 is 1,800, and 20 times 5 is an additional 100, so that's 100 plus 1,900, which is 2,000. So the solution checks out. Is it reasonable to have 95 lessons in a year? I suppose it is. You know, some weeks you might have 2 lessons, so that seems reasonable. And so then my conclusion would be that Mark paid for 95 lessons for his daughter. The local YMCA charges a one-time $150 fee and $74 per month for a Family Health Club membership. For how many months can a family prepay if they have $890? Notice that the total amount paid depends on the number of months. So I will define M as the number of months, and P as the total amount paid. Then I can relate these variables with the model that the total amount paid is equal to the one-time $150 fee and an additional $74 per month. For how many months can a family prepay if they have $890? The total amount paid would be in terms of dollars. So I'm going to substitute 890 for P and solve for M. 890 is equal to 150 plus 74M. Identifying the variable term, I will subtract 150 from both sides of the equation, yielding 740 is equal to 74M. I will isolate the variable by dividing through by 74. And so M is equal to 10. Let's check for accuracy. Is 890 equal to 150 plus 74 times 10? Well, order of operations, 74 times 10 is 740, and 150 plus 740 is 890. So that checks out. And my conclusion would be that the family can prepay for 10 months.